Man, niggas is snitching. You know who I'm talking about, right? You know Daniel Hernandez, also known as Snitch Nine, or Academics' best buddy with their bro romance. What the hell is going on? What the hell?
Listen, check it out. So he's snitching. Now, ladies and gentlemen, man, Tekashi 69, if you guys don't know, pretty much we all know he's been cooperating with.
Shout out to DJ Academics, Damus Live, and Tasha Key, and Chronicle Speaks, all my favorite bloggers. We all one in the same. I do it for them. They do it. They taught me how to do this, so let's follow their lead. Let's get it.
The government. All right. What does that mean? He has told the government that he will help them to convict other niggas that he could get a better and a lenient sentence. Now, people may say that snitching. Some people say it's not, based on the fact that they fucked the baby mama, they ran a train on her, they basically like goddamn robbed him, kidnapped him, all that shit. Listen, whatever you fall on the is he snitching or not train, you make your own decision. Regardless, the latest person to plead guilty is Kuda B. Now, Kuda B is a nigga who shot at Chief Keef right in Times Square. A pretty dumb effort, to be honest. If you're gonna shoot at somebody, Times Square is probably the worst place. You ever been to Times Square? It's a tourist attraction, okay? The W, which is a hotel in Times Square, it features a bunch of policemen with a bunch of guns that, to keep it real, Fortnite would be better off if they added back to the game. Now, let me tell y'all this. Kuda B has pled guilty, and he's gonna serve, under the plea agreement of his guilty plea, he's gonna serve probably like 4 to 5 years. Okay? Which is ironic, because to keep it real, the guy who allegedly told him or paid him to go shoot the nigga probably won't do 4 to 5 years. So for you picking up a gun and being a dummy and a puppet, you're probably gonna do 4 to 5 years in prison. Anyway, let's get back to the snitching part. Now, according to prosecutors, they thought originally that everybody would have pled guilty. Everybody would have pled guilty. No trial in September. The trial date for all these guys was in September. However, a couple of guys, they're showing that they indeed won't bend, won't fold, and won't break, because they're not taking any deals from the prosecutor, and they're looking to bring this to trial to hopefully beat the case. Now, the prosecutor is letting it be known, hey, if y'all motherfuckers go to trial, please be aware that one of the people who will be testifying against you is 6ix9ine. If you guys don't know, September 4th, that's when the trials will start, and prosecutors have announced that 6ix9ine is expected to testify against any of the niggas who don't take plea. So what will happen here, niggas will either cop out or 6ix9ine will have to point them out, alright? That's just what it is. Again, I'm not here to tell you what your morality should lie in terms of is he snitching or not. However, this is the actual facts of the case at this time. Whatever y'all might think, you guys let me know in the comment section. It's Rich Academics. Thank y'all.